Welcome to season two of the Wittisodes. I'm your host, Kevin Riom. Where did a year go? But this is the April Wittisode, and I welcome you to that as I freeze outside. But I don't have to be out here anymore. I can take a tour of Chicago inside the Chicago Pedway Tour, hosted by our good friend, Margaret Hicks.
The Chicago Pedway. It runs under the loop, a series of heated walkways that are snake and move beyond the loop. And it originally started in 1951 as just a connection between the Red Line and the Blue Line subways. And since then, it's grown now to be this pretty huge thing. The whole Pedway is over 5 miles long, connects over 200 businesses.
Will we walk 5 miles on this tour?
We will not. We will not walk 5 miles, but we probably walk maybe a mile and a half, 2 miles almost. Murdered on those steps by Al Capone's guys. You hit such great buildings like Daily Center, City Hall, Block 37, and you arrive through the lobby of these buildings. So it's a really neat way to see the city. It's almost from the inside out.
Good morning, we're here at Staten Lake. We're here with Chef Joseph. He's gonna tell us a little bit about some of the new morning breakfast offerings here at Staten Lake. Chef Joseph?
Absolutely, we got a great menu here. We started off with a couple of the basic things that you need to have on a menu, as well as having an extensive pancake calendar.
The calendar of pancakes.
Absolutely, we have a whole extensive list of calendars using different ingredients to switch it up every day so you have something new. And we're gonna have my favorite, which is, you know, kind of simple but good, is the blueberry pancakes, and something that we enjoy very much. One of our signature things we put on there is a malted butter that we just put a quick quenelle on top of it. It's a little different what everyone else does. It gives a unique flavor as well.
Tell us about the coffee you have here.
Absolutely. We have a great Intelligentsia coffee. It's excellent. We have our own brew, specifically just for the hotel itself. So it gives you unique something to the Witt Hotel and what we're going to offer.
Hi, welcome. This is the Theater Lobby Series here at the Witt. Every month in the lobby, there's going to be some different kind of chef offering. And this month, it is for St. Patrick's Day. Corned beef, cabbage, Guinness cupcakes. Awesome.
These are phenomenal.
You know what's in them?
Absolutely no idea.
Guinness.
That's why they're fantastic.
Really good.
Like Irish superheroes, come to save us. Well, that about does it for the April Wittisode. Check us out on Facebook and Twitter. Also, keep your eyes out for the May Wittisode, as well as the Lobby Theater Series. For the Witt Hotel, I'm your host, Kevin Riom. Sláinte.